Oh wait, this is class, that's not right. There we go.
I can't find anywhere where it shows me how long I've been playing.
I have the gel and I've never encountered the guy. Yeah, the god spawns don't have cards. For the most part, it's stuff that, only can encounter them by having them on your team and going to the gate. The only exception to that is Mimic, where that is the only way to farm for them other than just fighting them randomly over and over again on lower likelihoods, but, the Animatus doesn't, let's see. Animatus doesn't have a card because you can only have it on your team. It doesn't show up. Something like... It's like a little plant creature that it's to a certain class or a certain specialist class, and then there's the god spawns and Urghast and Tenant group, which only show up in portal areas, and they're the only ones in their line, so they don't have cards, because the cards collecting the set gives you benefits, and if there's only one it would be on off, but I still don't know why they can't, but they just don't have any. So there's no cards. Oh, that was the wrong way. Birds? Rogue Griffin. This one?
Yeah. He has two knives.
It's a creature. It screeches. It go bleh bleh bleh. That's the sound that it makes. This is the pokiest boy.
He has no talents.
No, he has one toe on each foot. And it's all blade.
Whereas he's just holding a pair of knives.
Yeah. And he really likes them. You can tell by how much smiling he does. His beaks can smile or frown. That's why there are certain birds that always look happy and certain birds that always look angry. Because of the shape their beak was as they evolved. And because of the way that they examine things, they always look like they're ready for a fight when they start looking at something because their pupils get really small.
The opposite of a cat.
Although, also, when cats' eyes get really wide, they often do a wiggle butt, too.
Yeah, they're getting ready to pounce.
Yep. It's theirs. They want it. Still no cards. This is a tragedy. It's because I want them really bad, so I can't get them.
I might try a nap soon.
It's fine, we have space back there. Although I gotta figure out where the lady thing is for this guy. Ah.
What thing?
Gravity went into the thing.
No, I'm pretty sure I tripped over it. But I didn't notice.
The control.
Oh, the control. I'm with that
box. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it doesn't... You might need to slide that way. Attack! We're running a vacuum in the background, only it's going the other direction. It's still a vacuum, it's just... It's vacuuming into a thing to stuff it full of air. So I guess it's going the same direction. So it is a vacuum. It's just a really small one for a bed. It's a bed vacuum. But not for, like, cleaning the bed. You may not be able to have both the chair and the bed in the same room at the same time. It's lighter than I thought it was. Think I'm under attack. Very slowly. Hey, if you get killed by the gelatinous cube, it's your own fault.
Irate mattress wants to battle.
What do you rate the mattress?
Ow. Favorite boss fights in Dragon Quest is against Master of Noon.
Noon.
You have to play from here. The chair can't move, and I can't turn it.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Hey, this was an unforeseen circumstance, but it's partially a thing I had to be aware of too. That has happened. Now, the other thing I don't know is, at one point we might have replaced it, I don't remember,
the inflatable mattress we had had a leak. So if in the middle of the night it comes to you are in the middle of a web, it's because it has deflated a bit. It's a really tiny leak. It's like a pinhole, but...
It's fine. I'm sure I've been in worse.
You've been in...
sauce.
Bass seeds. No, do this intelligently. Put them somewhere where yours will not be. If they look similar, that would be
useful. Oh yeah, that's right, we have the exact same glasses frames, I forgot. We both managed to pick the exact same frames of glass.
Yeah, with no contact, just...
You'd be like, wow, I can't see any better at all. You look like a robot. Oh, the monster is very funky looking. terrible place for a candle. Dog's barking again. Family wants to be back.
Yeah. be back later. I don't know. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day and afternoon, morning, wherever you are. Hope to see you again real soon. And take care.